How to fix Netflix, the device is not supported problem. So if you want to fix Netflix, the device is not supported problem, then what you need to do is just go with your Netflix website, and here you will have the login option or the sign in option, right? So the short answer is Netflix isn't supported on all devices, such as a non-certified devices or rooted devices. So if you're getting this error, it's probably that your device isn't actually supported. The problem is also due to the outdated app or due to build-up caps. So in order to fix the Netflix on this device is not supported problem, you just need simply check your device compatibility and update the Netflix application if you're using the application. Or you can just go with your browser and use your browser if you're facing a problem with the application. Or you can try installing an older version of the Netflix. So to check the device compatibility, what you can do, under your search, you can simply search for devices.netflix.com for a list of supported devices. And here you will have help.netflix.com. Under that, you will have Netflix supported devices. And here you can simply scroll down and you'll be able to see that these are the devices in which the Netflix is supported. So if you have any device which is not listed right here, then it means your device is not supported. So the next thing is just check your internet connection. Once you check your internet connection, you can reload your Netflix page and your problem might be fixed, or you just need to simply go with restart. Just go with your device power settings and under your power, you can go with restart, and after restarting, your problem might be fixed. That's how you can fix your Netflix, this device is not supported, error. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.